see how his power is.
Does this one here work?
Oh, the is it the DC one?
I don't think it's been running for a while, so I wouldn't trust the lubrication on it.
Okay.
Now, if you want to pull the chain on the Super Deluxe one up there, you can
the one hanging up there?
Yeah.
Just pull the chain once?
Yeah.
Okay.
Turn it back off when you're done, if you do.
Okay.
That's a very, very unusual one. It's DC and 16.
Oh, it's DC?
Yeah.
And 16, wow.
Pretty
crazy, huh? Yeah. Crazy. Okay, Zach, I'm down here whenever.
Okay.
I'll just wait for you here.
William, did you see these GEs up here?
Yeah, I was just looking at those.
Okay. Do you know if there's a switch to the ceiling? Do you know if there's a switch to this big ceiling hung one? Because I remember last year seeing it on. I don't want to just turn on any random switch.
I would say I don't know, but I see this. So I imagine that probably has something to do with it, but I'd have to ask.
Yeah, I don't want to, like, mess with it.
Ask Paul. And or Doc Dunaway, I bet. If I had to bet, it would probably be one of those two.
You push with your head, you touch it with your head, that's an iPhone. Keep your head off of the outboard.
Well, trying to find some reception somewhere.
Yeah.
I got a 25 foot wood grid, the 2350, and I got a